Hey guys, it's Casey from Celebrity Hotspot, and today we're here at the Nickelodeon Halo Awards. Make sure you stay tuned for interviews with all of your favorite stars. So what brings you out here today? What does it mean to you?
The Halo Awards brings me out, and it's always a great event that I love participating in. It's something that's it's awesome for kids to know that making a difference is totally possible. And I love it because usually we go to these things celebrating kind of like us and my colleagues and stuff, but now at this time of year it's really not about us, and that's what I like most about this event.
So what do you do to give back in like the community?
I love visiting sick kids. It's something that's always meant a lot to me, and I hope to do more work with them in the future. I do visits at the Children's Hospital of Orange County. I'm based out of LA, so that's down there. And I want to do stuff at the LA hospital too. So
the holidays are approaching. Do you have any traditions with your family or anything you do special?
It's hard to get everyone together. I have a big family. I have a big blended family of five kids, five siblings. So it would be good to get everyone together and spend time. But just being with my family is really all the tradition we have or need.
So is there anything you want to say to the fans who support you, watch the Thundermans, anything?
Thank you guys for watching Thundermans. We love making it. We are hoping to get a third season, even though second season is only halfway done airing. So the season two finale is going to be great. We hope you like it, and we love you.
Okay.